made more. Okay, fuck that. I'm just attacking him.
Oh my fucking lord holes. Don't suck me. Okay. There's a big dragon. There's a big dragon. He has a beam of bullshit.
The fuck is inside me?
Sorry.
No. No, stop flaming.
He's almost dead.
He's dead. Yeah, before he goes into his next form. Work form.
Don't fucking, I swear to God.
I'm in trouble.
No, Mistress. No, he fucking knocked me away. He knocked me away. Mistress, help Tiggy. I'm out of ammo. It's over.
You know what you missed too.
Die is what's going to happen here. Why do they fight everything in this game? Fucking jump! Ugh. It's so fucking retarded. It's not funny. Fuck off with these little bitches. We win.
Where's your next farm?
It's the.
Now he's on the edge.
You've done it! The handsome sorcerer is dead! And guess who showed up to celebrate? Everyone's favorite invincible knight, Roland!
That's enough, Tina.
You did it. We've won.
And Roland showed up and he was really happy and everyone lived forever and it was great the end.
Enough! You can't just deny what Jack did to Roland.
Can't hear you.
She's right, Tina.
So do you want to do some side quests, or?
You need to accept it. Roland is dead.
I know!
Oh, in the back. Ah.
I know. But it's my story. And
you know what? It's okay. He doesn't have to go.
Not if you don't want him to.
Yeah, keep going. I actually want to know how the story ends.
Thank you. As the sorcerer's fatal spell hurtled toward the oblivious knight, it was clear that only a miracle would save him. But luckily for the knight, a miracle is exactly what he got.
What the fuck?
Hell yeah!
So what did you guys think of that fight? I'm looking for some feedback.
Oh, Roses and Thorn at the end of the session.
Yeah, I enjoyed it. Mordecai?
It wasn't...
That's where you tell the DM to see how they did and what they improve on.
Don't forget, though, the Queen is still trapped in her cell.
Let me know if that mission's going
on. The unfortunate knights who tried to murder their Queen, you know you've come to the right place.
The Queen,
well,
mistress.
Who else could possibly bring the light back to the world? Who else?
Notice
but
me,
the most
Queen.
Beautiful, most glamorous, and most graceful queen in history!
What? It's Rarity. Why is Rarity Butt Stallion?
Oh, she's shitting.
Don't know why I'm surprised.
She is
what?
Beautiful.
With the queen safe, she can finally cast her magic spell and bring
Rarity
back
shits
to the
out, dude.
Uh-huh.
She's gonna need some iridium to charge her spell. Better feed herself.
Fine. Wait.
The clock with her beautiful hooves and a whip of fine ass hair. Queen Butt Stallion brought light back to the kingdom once and
all. Oh, my eyes actually hurt.
Oh my god, this reminds me of something.
Well, in Final Fantasy XIV, the 18th dungeon.
Yes! You're right, it's Final Fantasy.
That was really good, Tina.
Hell yeah!
That was honestly.
Holy shit, that's a lot of air.
Hey guys, that spy just coughed up the access codes to the Hyperion moon base. Anybody feel like blowing up a space station?
Hell yes, I do!
And so the Vault Hunters and their little psychopath.
Hey, that's what we do, but pretty sequel.
Once again, into the world of blood and insanity, they've taken an all too brief vacation from.
Hugging a statue.
And in the days to come,
I see you down there.
What
the
hell, you're right.
Both real and imaginary. And they'd remember
it's Craig!
Yeah, way in the back, sitting on his little stump.
They were never truly alone so long as they had each other.
I love you guys!
Something stupid and ruined everything. Of course. We did it, Mistress.
Oh, yeah. Asia Ashley.
Those are some amazing credits.
And so ends the story of how the Vault Hunters defeated the handsome sorcerer, saved the beautiful Queen Butt Stallion, and brought light back to the world. The end.
Great job. Defeated the sorcerer and brought light back to the world.
Shorty, you so best.
Don't worry about the queen. I'll lead her back to town.
That's the achievement I got.
Are we done? We can't be done.
There's the raid boss.
You got tons of side quests to do, boo, and I got all the time in one.
Is that a heart, people? Oh my god.
Is it? That is.
Yeah. Why, Rarity? Why? Why are you a butt stallion?
Well, there's a loot container up there.
Where?
Right underneath
there's
you. There's
dragons.
A... Ow! What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, get me out. Get me out. We're going back. We're going home.
Back to the past.
I saw off your skirt.
Nah. Murder, completely fine. Stealing loot from someone you murdered, unacceptable.
Who the hell?
Magic, no match for a well aimed.
Alright, Andre.
Farewell. Magic, magic. Nothing like a gun at your side.
What?
Crumpets, cookies, cupcakes. These are the foods of heroes. I'm just
oh
over
my
it
god,
now,
I
Kelly.
Just had the best idea.
See ya.
Humble chocolate chip cookies over.
Whatever floats your boat, kid.
Put that on the salad.
Don't ruin the cookie.
Stop. Just coming.
Is that Butt Stallion?
Oh yeah, he said that.
Wait, I just sat through a bunch of references I didn't understand. Can you at least reference something I know, please?
Oh, BKB, what's your favorite show?
That one with the Babylon rich duchesses, where they're trying to get married.
Oh my god, that show is so good. Okay, Mordecai, a stuffy aristocrat appears.
Wait, I was talking about Downton Abbey.
Hello.
If you so wish, you may converse with him about etiquette.
My valet is having some trouble. I fear he's valet? From the wall is impairing his ability to properly sort my coats.
Oh my god, this show sounds stupid.
Just kind
of... You're stupid!
I say, did you hear the lewd rumors about Lady Everly? Apparently she touched a foreign diplomat directly on his wing wall.
Oh, remember that episode?
What? What? His wing wall. Oh my god.
Last night, one of my servants inadvertently put too much salt on my chicken. The gall. The unmitigated gall.
Ugh. Show's so good!
I know, right?
You guys are dorks.
Says the fucker playing D&D.
Yeah, and like rules lawyering and talking about role playing properly. Find Prince Jeffrey and make him stop being a douche. The night is dark and full of flatware.
Man, what a
I got
douche.
A gun. Yeah, he is a douche. Pet butt stallion. Who's a pretty pony?
Butt stallion wants you to pet her.
How are we supposed to pet her?
Slap her on the badonkadonk. Duh.
I pet the pretty pony.
Roll to see if she loves it. She loves it.
You're a pretty pony. Yes, you are.
You are the prettiest pony.
Feed Butt Stallion. The queen's hungry.
It looks like Butt Stallion is hungry.
What should we feed her?
She's a glamorous queen made of diamonds, Lady of the Valley. You feed her the finer things in life, like iridium.
She ate it.
What?
She...
Ew.
So if we just keep feeding her valuables, she'll poop out loot? That's what you're saying?
Hi, so
she spoke Japanese. She said so des. She didn't say desu, she said des. That is amazing. Fucking amazing.
That was... Well, she's not trying to be cute. That was
hey.
Something.
Hey, Morgan. Hey. Love you.
Don't be weird.
What does she... What? So...
So now you just feel everything
different. Oh, shit.
That is so...
Holy shit. Up. Yes, oh my god. Why does it have to make a little
girls gotta eat achievement unlocked?
Excuse me?
Stop. Please. Feed thy
that
noble queen
lovely.
3 times. During one visit to her quarters. You mean her hindquarters? Stop thinking. I hate it. I really do. It's awful.
I got a new gun out of it. It came right out of her ass.
Rarity's ass.
Yeah, Rarity's butthole is all over this.
It's a butt.
What are these new quests here?
Oh, fuck. That one's not
new
really one
quest!
No. I'm not touching that one.
Magic's no match for that well aimed
boy. Sadly, they don't make it possible to do so.
Farewell.
Find Murderland's Temple, a world of magic and violence. Oh, wait.
We don't have to do this if you don't want to.
Why?
It's It's that survival mode, basically. And these are
my wares. Survival mode?
Mm-hmm. Well, yeah, we've done them before. Where you fight, like, the five waves of enemies.
Oh.
But it's fantasy version. This is also where I grind my magic missile.
I'll think about it. I guess we don't have to right now. What's the next,
Well, now it's the headhunter packs. That's all that's left.
Okay, well then, let's do it.
Are you sure?
Let's do one, at least. Or some of one.
Okay. Well then, let me check and see what order they go in.
I like this song here.
Mm-hmm.
It generally reminds me of the main menu theme of Pathfinder Kingmaker. It makes me happy. Because I love that song.
Okay, so the first one that we get to do is Bloody Harvest, the Halloween themed one. Ooh.
Blade and Halloween.
Magic. Nothing like a gun at your side.
Oh god, I'm guessing it is Hallowed Hollow.
Magic, no match for a well-aimed bullet.
Okay.
Magic is no match for a well-aimed bullet.
Undead, wait a second. TK Baja. Boss, come on and find me, would you? It's an orange age. Redneck zombie's voice.
Oh, it is orange.
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
There is a secret boss here, but I'm not gonna make us do that.
What is it?
It's just a boss. It's just a little skeleton boss.
What the fuck?
Lately, a real sourpuss named the Pumpkin Kingpin's been hassling the townsfolk. They're so scared these days, they won't even step outside. Why don't you get out there and give them the old 1-2 for me?
Okay.
Okay.
Oh god, I picked up a fucking candy. It superpowered me.
Rotten pumpkin came out of that.
This is making it harder for me to aim.
Break your teeth, but feel no pain. With every bite, more life you'll gain. This tangy treat sure packs a punch. When it's all gone, you've gained a bunch. Wow. Makes you a big chungus.
Ugh. Mama's Boys 4, 50. That's for killing psychos, though, not skeleton cycles.
Yeah.
Satisfaction!
Pumpkin Kingpin should be in that clearing on the other side of that gate.
The fuck, they... You can't use guns? They have guns in this game?
Oh my god. That was on the boat, right? The kingpin must have cast a magic spell on this gate. We're gonna need an enchanted skeleton key. Why don't you dig up some graves and let's find ourselves some enchanted bones, you hear? Dagnabbit. The folks buried there must have been normal type people. We're gonna need the bones of wizards to create a working skeleton key. I love my bones. What is this? Eat metal death!
Why am I dying? Why am I dying? Why am I dying? Why am I dead?
Because Energizer money.
Just keeps going. Fuck!
Fuck! Yeah, he does a thing with his hand.
Wasn't my time.
And like insta-kill the other. So like he does the I'm going to suicide animation, but it makes a huge blast and doesn't kill him.
Now you sound like Tiggy pointing out reused animations and stuff.
Well, I mean I can't exactly not notice that.
Chuck Testa, Chuck Testa.
Oh, I haven't lagged at all yet.
Hold on, I'm in a menu.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Calm down. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Very short. They're like an hour, hour and a half at most.
Wow. How many are there?
Five. I think. What the fuck is this bullshit? Church of the Ditch.
Is it the one quest? And that's it?
Usually, yes. There's like usually one extra quest as well, but it's mostly just do one thing. Like the extra here, I think they all have a secret to them. And this one's a secret boss. Another enchanted skeleton. I haven't been this happy since the time I got killed.
Wizard ribs, no meat though.
The other one said wizard skull, it smiles at you.
Hey, there's loot in here.
Yeah, to open this, it's like a... Where's it at? Oh, it doesn't show, does it? You have to do something strange to open it. Oh, see these fucking... These, like, torch things, these bowls?
This will hurt.
Mistress says yes as she's shooting at a pumpkin. Oh, Lizzie, right there. One just lit up.
Oh.
You have to break pumpkins around the map in order to make it happen.
Oh, okay.
So bullshit. I'm not making Mistress do all that extra bullshit.
Skeleton.
Please stop.
This could be the beginning of something awesome. Start the stack.
There's a stew. Gun plus shield. What do you? How do you? What the fuck? Okay, don't.
Oh, you have to like give it one.
Gun plus shield plus grenade. Do you have any? I've got a shield.
I don't have a gun right now. Try one, and you'll feel tall with greatest ease. Your foes will fall. If I find one.
Is there three of them?
You found the last enchanted skeleton.
There's three of them.
Yeah. Leg bone connected to that. Well, nothing anymore.
Alright. Now that you got all the enchanted bones, why don't you head to the blacksmith's and forge yourself a skeleton key?
Is that Fracas?
Tell Sully the blacksmith that I said hi.
Sully.
Oh, God.
What?
It's Marcus the Third. Didn't we see these back in the fucking...
The first game.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. At T-Bone Junction. That's where they were.
T-Bone Junction. Yeah, it was in his building there, wasn't it?
Oh my God, it's normal Borderlands.
Slaves. They're slaves. A procreator?
Enough.
Listen up, slave.
Kick him in the piston!
That's more gotcha references.
It's a gotcha game on Steam right now.
I'm sure there's a gacha game.
Yeah, it's just released on Steam. Got achievements and everything.
It's literally themed after
that? It's called Gachi, and it's got big, black, muscly men in their fucking getup. And of course, its rating is very positive. Because of course it is.
You made this guy comes out.
Another gets down.
Shitty reviews. The gachi game. That's all it takes. Oh, I had a lag spike there for a second. There's a blue SMG that fell.
I'm sure there is.
Oh wait, that's a gun. Okay, well, I'm sure we'll come back. You know, for the pot.
I've got a gun for the pot.
Bye now.
Oh, we don't have a grenade mod, I think.
Oh, well, too bad, because that's all you were being offered when we were playing the other thing.
Anarchy!
Wait, okay. Do you have this?
Fire a crowded building. No, I didn't.
Did not you? No.
Why'd you give it to me?
Forge.
Tell me.
Is your my squishy? Ooh!
Jesus Christ. It's like that.
You're gonna need the blacksmith's hammer to make the key. Now, where could he be?
Sully?
Hey, Sully! You got a customer over here?
Fuck it.
Oh, there he is!
What?
Why don't you ask him for his hammer, would you?
The fuck?
I'm sure he'll hand it over if you ask him nicely.
I'm Charlie.
Screw it! I don't need ammo!
My name is Boxy.
Wow, this is nothing like fucking Boxy.
No!
Holy fuck. Blacksmith's hammer. You'll just borrow it from Scorp. Is this? No. This almost feels like a Diablo 2 reference, but you have to. That's one of the quests. Smack those bones together. You have to fucking kill a bitch. At the end of Act 1.
Mistress's neuron is working.
I'm lagging, that's what's happening.
Or that works. Why are you lagging?
I don't know why that just happens all the time now. I wonder if I... No, I mean, I'm talking to you. Something's... fucked up. Oh, I'm back. Okay. Why are we lagging? I'm lagging again.
Are you?
Mm-hmm. Oh, no, I'm back. Or I thought I was.
I've got the key. You can find the pumpkin kingpin's lair and make the rivers run orange with pumpkin guts.
Stop. Typing.
Yeah, I'm trying to...
No more limbo. Do we have to stop?
Someone says the Borderlands servers suck ass.
Back.
That'll last, but...
Hmm.
You stop. You're done.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, this is one of those secret things you have to find that.
That's kind of creepy. I don't like it. It kind of reminds me of the ring.
I don't like it. Tinky, hold me.
Well, you found one of the secrets.
Is that so you have to find that to get the secret boss?
No. Well, I mean, yes, but there's like 7,000 other steps you have to go through as well.
Okay.
Pushing me around.
No.
Mm-hmm. Did you find a grenade mod of any sort?
No. I mean, I can throw my grenade in.
Fuck. I have everything but the grenade mod.
Where's the... Ow.
Stop struggling.
Like here, come here. Oh shit.
Oh my leg.
Please stop. Ouch.
On the right side, when my weapon drops, my ammo is reloaded. When I pick it back up.
You stop. Ooh, ouch.
Mistress. There's a thing here.
Shut up.
What? Ow. Oh, it's not even on the minimap. That's nice. What? Oh. It has to say claptrap with a weird...
This is creepy. This is the ring. What you were talking about earlier was poltergeist.
Okay. Well, the fucking TV thing is what I was referring to specifically. And I watched that and it scared the fucking crap out of me.
Where?
And I only got to watch that kind of stuff because it wasn't watching it in my house. Because my mom would definitely not let me watch that. It was because across the street, my childhood friend who was... half Filipino, he lived with his grandparents and they didn't give a fuck. So we'd watch all these fucked up horror movies. And one of them gave me a fear that I have to this day, which is why I don't let shower curtains because.
Get help, Jesus.